The Careers in Film Summit is basically designed to be a demystifier. You may think, oh, I want to work in this movie industry, or but I really don't know what that is, or I really don't know what I want to do, and I don't really understand even how I get to do that. These summits enable students to come hear from experts how they got their jobs, what their jobs entail, what the skills were they needed, what the training they needed. And it's never what you think it is, because no one takes the same career path. It's always a very individual thing.
I think the best way to learn about entertainment is to hear it from people who are in it. So I think that the panels that they have going on today is really what this whole event is about. And you kind of sort of know what you want to do when you are in a space with creatives or people like you, and your heart just starts beating and you're like, this is where I need to be.
Film is like just one of those things that it's a medium that just goes beyond. You can really change people and really move people with it. So it's an awesome field to be in.
And I came down here, it was great. Learned so much about different multifaceted views of like how the industry works and how you can get your foot in the door in a lot of different ways. It's not just one rabbit hole to where you want to go.
Find the thing you love doing and find the thing that you're really good at doing, and then figure out where those are both in line. And that can be a career in the industry.
All of these skills are things that can really be very specific, and things that you as a student can go, I didn't even think of that. And when you see the credits, you've got all these people doing things to contribute to one product, one final outcome, one artistic piece.
And the director is the conductor, and all of us are players, and the musicians are the artists. And we come together and we put beautiful work on screen.
When we see the students' responses, and when we see the, frankly, the responses of the panelists, you know, they get as much out of it as anybody, because they love talking to people who don't necessarily do what they do.
As the set decorator, there is no way that I can decorate a set without my team.
We work a lot of hours in the week. I've seen many people believe that they wanted to be in this business, have no idea what it was going to take. You know, it's not 9 to 5. So you have to really want it.
So it's been a lot of fun to see the members come together and really feel like, yeah, this is why I want to be in the academy. This is the kind of thing I want to be involved in. As well as the students standing there going, oh my God, can you believe it? I'm talking to this person, you know? And you start to realize, wow, well, if they can do it, perhaps I can too. I'm gonna have to do it a different way, but at the same time, there's hope there. There's excitement. There's some dreams, you know, that hopefully become reality.